Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. We are in teaching. Today we will learn to read the story The Four Brahmins. In a village there lived four Brahmin friends. After completing their education in the Gurukul, they were ready to back home. On their way they had to pass through a forest. After walking a distance they saw a pile of bones on the ground. They wanted to test their knowledge. The first Brahmin chanted a mantra and the bones turned into a huge skeleton. The second Brahmin chanted a mantra and the skeleton turned into a lion. The third Brahmin said, "This lion is lifeless. I will breathe life into it." The fourth Brahmin said, "Dear friend, the lion will kill us." The third Brahmin laughed. "How can it kill us? We are its creator." The fourth Brahmin was sad that his friend had no common sense. He climbed up a tree. The third Brahmin breathed life into the lion. The lion roared. He pounced upon the three Brahmins and kill them all. Thank you for watching my channel. Like, subscribe and share.